the one that says no to communism? Yeah, there's the Communist Party of Canada. So these people want to violently seize your property and throw you in a gulag, presumably, and that's okay. What they'll do is, if you disagree with them, they'll just call you racist. Like, the word racist, one of the first people that popularized it was Trotsky. They used it deliberately to attack nationalists, because nationalists were the biggest obstacle to them spreading communism across national boundaries. So they were trying to figure out how can they undermine people's natural solidarity with their kinfolk in order to instill this class consciousness in them. So they would join the communist movement. So they say, let's call them racists. This is a new concept. And no, you'll never see any reporter mention the communist crap. Not one will be like, hey, why do you guys have a communist flag? Like, as if the hammer and sickle is not a hate symbol. They hate the people. They hated the bourgeoisie. They hated the kulaks. Like, they hated ethnic Russians.